Ed Sheeran sued over claims he's ripped off a Marvin Gaye song. Ed Sheeran's being sued in America over claims that Thinking Out Loud rips off a Marvin Gaye song. The family of the man who co-wrote Let's Get It On says it copies key parts of the track. Ed Townsend's relatives are asking for a jury to decide if they're owed damages. The defendants copied the heart of Let's and repeated it continuously throughout Thinking, the court papers claim.